And also breaking this morning, a robbery suspect behind bars accused of targeting women as they were leaving shopping centers. News Channel 5's Dan Kennedy live at the Walmart there along Nolensville Pike near Old Hickory Boulevard, where one of these attacks happened. And Dan, this guy is facing a lot of charges. I know a lot of people happy that this suspect is now behind bars.
Streets certainly safer this morning, especially for female shoppers. That's who he's been targeting for the last several weeks, according to police. They say that Dusan Simic, in one case, even followed a woman to her car here at this Walmart in particular, and then pepper sprayed her as he dragged her out of the car and then stole her vehicle. After that incident, they say he's also responsible for several others, using the same MO pretty much each time. In these cases, he would follow women home after their shopping trips to various different stores across the mid-state. We're talking the Hermitage area, Midtown area, also here in South Nashville. And then when he encountered them at their homes, sometimes their apartment complexes, he would rob them at gunpoint and then steal their purses. In one particular case, an affidavit we picked up this morning details when police say Simic pointed a gun at one woman's youngest child as he demanded her purse and her car keys. Well, just a couple days ago, police arrested him, pulled him over when they noticed he was in a stolen car. They arrested him, put the handcuffs on him after a brief chase, and now detectives are working to see if Dusan Simic can be tied to any other robberies in this area. Reporting live this morning in South Nashville, Dan Kennedy, News Channel 5.